everyone, this is Iffat and I'm the founder of Femipreneur. So today, we're going to talk about the fears that women face while starting a business. They wouldn't allow me to quit the job and start my business. Now let me ask you, what might be the fourth one? So according to my experience and when I mentor and coach women, they come up to me saying that how can I start a business? I have zero acumen. I mean to say, I have zero knowledge about business. So here comes the fifth one. And the last fear which I could identify, the one being, well, I am too old or I'm too young to start a business. Okay, my friend, what does age have to do with